Hey guys, DCOF13 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Disgaea 5. In the last episode, we started off Chapter 2, and made our way over to our new area, Spirit Internment, where we are going to be fighting against the Demon General's army. Yeah. So let's get started with a little skit. What's up, Killia? Are Red Magnus's muscles bothering you? Why are we having this conversation? Be honest, Red Magnus knows you're really interested in his muscles. Oh, you're a fool. What Circillia is really interested in are the beautiful lines of my legs. Alright, I better get back to hitting the road myself. Wait, Killia. To obtain these muscles, Red Magnus has made a super lot of his underlings cough up blood during training. So you see, these muscles are the result of working super hard. I feel really bad for your underlings. I'm sure you forced them into it. Come on, look closely, Killia. Red Magnus's pecs can super move, see? What's the point of all this? Sir Killia, just take a look at my beautiful legs, or even my cleavage. No, isn't there something more important that we should be doing?
The man does have a point. There is something more important we should be doing. So let's get to doing that. Trying to think. Is there anything else I need to do real quick?
No, I guess not.
Alright, Spirit Interment, Darkfall Memorial.
Oh my, your idiocy is beyond saving.
Oh, what would Red Magnus do this time?
We captured the Lost, but instead of making them give up the Demon General's location, you go and shoot them off.
Oh, right, that.
Shut your mouth! You didn't even try to stop Red Magnus!
You were doing something so idiotic, I was dumbstruck and forgot to stop you. I am not to be blamed for this.
Yeah, right. When you saw the firework go off, you said, "My, how beautiful!"
Yep, he got it, heart and all.
That was...
Cut it out. Anyway, it looks like the Lost have labeled us as rebels. That probably means they'll start coming to us. Not bad.
Yeah, it isn't bad.
Just as I finished saying that, here they are.
Well, well. Oh, hey, Christo.
This battle shall decide if they are truly worth using. If they're defeated here, they're useless. I'll have no need for them.
Alright, we got more geo effects on this one?
Alright, Red Magnus will super lay the crackdown on them! It's nice that you're so enthusiastic, but there's one thing you should watch out for.
Is there a problematic enemy or something?
Oh, sludges.
Yeah, that's sludge. That sludge has an ability that decreases damage taken from non-elemental attacks, so it'll be hard to hurt it. And sludges have high weapon resistances against fists, swords, and guns.
What's weapon resistance?
Hey, it's tutorial.
All characters have resistances to weapons and elements.
Yep.
These are the resistances. The higher the number, the more resistant they are to those attacks. Negative numbers are bad.
In this situation, fists, swords, and guns are really high.
If you attack with a fist, sword, or gun, nearly half the damage will be decreased. With the ability, it'll take about 1/4.
That is problematic.
The Supreme One will just have to super overpower it. That's one solution. However, there is an easier way to defeat it. This sludge has very low elemental resistances. If you attack with magic, like fire, its ability won't activate.
So that means you should watch the resistances when you fight.
That's right. Now let's go.
Yep, so just basically watch an enemy's resistances when you go to fight them. Most enemies, like corpses or undead things, have low fire resistance. Julian Chang. Bench press plus. I thought you were level 1. Bow. Harry. Gorilla Press. What's at the presses? Al. Sasha. Danny. And bench press can. Fucking bench press. Let's see. No one I have can reach them yet, so we'll just separate into two squads for now.
Reckless.
I'll have Home Run, Red Magnus, and Girly Girl over this way.
Let's go.
Then Killia, Seraphina, and Junk
all
over here.
My servants.
Oh yeah, I actually taught John a new skill off screen. I taught him Star, which is basically the fourth element here, as you can see, denoted by a little purple star. While a lot of mains have elemental resistances, most of them don't have star resistance. So star is a good magic to take people out, especially like mages, because they don't have any resistance to it. And these guys, well, they're just weak to magic in general, so yeah.
Let's turn it up!
No one's doing anything, so... still can't reach. Oh, well, I can have Girly Girl come over and throw him over.
Leave it to me.
Oh, actually. Oh, I should have done that. How far can Red Magnus move? Still not far enough to reach him. Oh, I'll just attack for now. Kill you over here. Seraphina can actually start attacking this guy. What's doing more? I think Tri-Burst is. And I can move up in front of her and I can use Star. Yeah, enter. Ooh, level up for me. Oh, no counter, counter. Oh, he's going for Red Magnus.
It's my turn.
Oh, revenge mode. So that means now that Seraphina can use her overload skill. You know what? Let's do it. There's only one enemy in range, but eh, why not? I just want to show off what her skill looks like.
Failure gaze.
And we got a trophy. Basically what it does, it charms enemies into helping you out in battle. It only lasts for a certain amount of turns, though. So don't expect it to stay forever. Here, I'll let you kill him. As long as I don't crit him.
Yeah.
Yep. And Sarah's level 6 now. You guys up.
Leave it to me.
It's turn for now.
This is good.
The red. Oh, when did you come over to us? Ow.
Leave it to me.
Alright, these guys should fall, no problem. I thought. Red Magnus one shots.
Huh?
Do it now, partner!
I'm doing this!
Sick!
Huh?
Full of power!
One bonus gauge. Yeah, she's in revenge mode. I might as well let her have the kill. Are these guys getting close to getting revenge mode? Ooh, they are. Oh, no, they aren't. I was looking at the wrong thing. No, they're not. They're not close at all. Really, none of the enemies are. Oh wait, I still could have moved those guys.
Fight! All men are my servants.
Actually, how much is Killia going to be doing to these guys? Not a lot. I can come over. And I'm one-shotting all of them. Yeah, might as well just have you use special skills. Seven.
Let's do
good job, Killia.
Leave it to me.
Oh. Wow, even though it was a parry, that did so much fucking damage. Are you still resisting guns, too? At least sludges don't have a lot of health. Oh, they do damage, though. Oh, shit, Tessa died.
Let's turn it up!
So that's probably not good. Really wish I upgraded some of my magic. See if home run can do it. Hey, home run can do it. Jet guys, really lost to kill you. Yay! Hey, and I leveled up. Bonus EXP. That's pretty good.
It appears you are all relatively unscathed. It takes great brilliance to emerge from a battle with the Lost in such fine condition.
Who are you?
Oh, please. There's no need to be so cautious. I am not your enemy. My name is Christo. Like you, I too fly the colors of revolt against the Lost and Demon Emperor Void Dark.
Ah, he really isn't an enemy. How boring.
You're such an idiot. Just because he claims he is not an enemy doesn't prove that he truly isn't our enemy.
Huh? Why not?
My god, Red Magnus.
You guys are funny. By the way, your fight back there was excellent. Your power took down the feared Lost Army. Especially you. You are the demon hero that I've been looking for.
Me? A hero? Stop fooling around.
Wait! Aren't you two being a little too familiar for guys you just met? In case you didn't know, Sir Killia is mine.
I really appreciate the parentheses.
Oh. Then pardon me. In that case, I shall offer to shake your hand as well, as a sign of friendship.
That won't be necessary. I'm not some hussy who allows just any man to touch her skin.
If you want to compare hand grip strength, step right up! Right hand or left hand? Take your pick!
Well, that about does it for the greetings. Now let's move on to the main point.
Smart decision, Christo.
If you are fighting the Lost, then you must know about the Demon General, correct?
Stop holding back. I'm sure you have some information about him, don't you?
You are precisely correct. You have all seen just how rough Spirit Interment has become, right? It was completely destroyed. There is only one person who could have done that. One who is so powerful, he is rumored to be one of the top Demon Generals. Demon General Bloodus.
The one who is second in strength only to Void Dark? That Demon General Bloodus?
Well.
Red Magnus says, just bring it! He would be such a perfect opponent! Red Magnus is trembling with excitement!
Or fear.
Stop trying to act tough. If you two are so scared, then don't come. I can just go by myself.
Wait, Killer, you don't have any health.
The Supreme One was scared! Nothing scares Red Magnus!
Killer, you can't fight Bloodus yet. You just died.
Trying to fight the Demon General without a plan? Why are men such imbeciles? It's fine. I'll use them as a distraction while I assassinate Demon General Bloodus from his blind spot. Yes, that's the plan. Please wait for me, Sir Killia.
Instead of falling on their behinds at the thought of facing Demon General Bloodus, they're actually excited. They are useful. Everyone, please wait for me. I'll lead the way.
Mysterious Christo became an ally. Welcome to the team, Christo. Of course, before we go on, we have to heal. The quest, give me gum. Oh, I guess we got some gum in that.
Let's fix you up.
That we can actually hand in for that thing. First, let's get you. What level is Christo? I didn't see, what level is Christo? What did we just get? Ooh, a Psycho Orb. Can we get one with some really good intelligence? 8 intelligence, 86 resistance, 81 SP. No, let's just get one with a lot of SP. Ooh, actually, never mind. That's good. Plus 16 intelligence. Okay, where's John? Let's equip you. And forget the potlight. Minus 3 defense for all of that goodness. Yes. Oh, we get a same bonus for using items of the same category. Since we're using 2 orbs. Ooh, not bad.
Let's fix you up.
Let's heal again. Let's do this quest too while we're at it. Gum. And we get 100 hell. Just need to kill 2 more sludges if we can do that quest. Alright, let's do the skit. What is it? Do I have something on my face? It's a million light years too soon for you to fool me. What do you mean? Since I met you, I've always thought it was weird. You may have fooled Sir Killia, who's kind, and that monkey Red Magnus, but I won't be fooled. Stop remaining silent. Why don't you say something? Could you be into boys' love? What? That friendly gesture you had with Sir Killia, even though you had just met him, not to mention how unusual it is to hold his hand. The whole situation, Christo, is pointing squarely in the direction of BL. Boom. No, I have absolutely zero interest in that. Please stop right now. I'm innocent. Is that so? I swear to God, I mean to the devil. Very well. But if you try to make advances on my Sir Killia, I will kill you. Sir Killia is my most valuable servant. I don't know why, but I'm scared. I want to go home. Fast. Oh, poor Christo. Oh, goddammit, Seraphina. Christo's level 5. Yeah, let's switch that. Yeah, I'm using the bow. Just for a little boost right now, I'll give him a pot lid. I'll probably just grind off screen when I want to get better equipment for everyone else. You know what? Before we go on, I say that we should probably save first. Before I do this, Let me just make sure everything exported alright on the last episode. Looks like it's okay. Alright.
Where would you like to go, dude?
So on to the next map, Spirit Internment. Death Promenade.
May I have a moment? I would like to get to know you all better. Would you mind if we reintroduced ourselves? My name is Christo. For reasons that do not concern you, it is my duty to assassinate Demon Emperor Void Dark.
Seems to be the common theme here.
I am Red Magnus, the super famous Overlord of Scorching Flame!
Huh? The Overlord of Scorching Flame?
Yes, Scorching Flame, the netherworld known for its savage, sweaty, muscle-brained men.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! We have women there too, but the savage, sweaty, muscle-brained part is true.
Let's get back on
topic. Thanks for clarifying.
I am Seraphina, the Overlord of Gorgeous.
The netherworld that is said to be the richest in all the three worlds?
Yeah, she's the famous shrew princess of Gorgeous.
Why do you say these things, Red Magnus?
This is surprising. They're bigger fish than I expected. And which famous netherworld would you be the overlord of?
None. I'm just a wanderer.
So, which netherworld are you from?
Oh, me?
You speak quite elegantly, so you must be a noble or royal of a renowned netherworld, correct?
Of course. In fact, I am also an overlord. I cannot elaborate much, but I will tell you that I am the overlord of a certain giant netherworld. Let's just leave it at that.
Certain giant? Sounds super strong!
God damn it, Red Magnus. That's not the name of the netherworld.
Yes, it is super strong. In fact, there are numerous stronger overlords who rank above me.
Wow! There are people above overlords? Certain giant must be a really big netherworld!
The netherworld I am affiliated with deems Demon Emperor Void Dark to be dangerous. Hence, I was ordered to assassinate him.
A large-scale netherworld? Could it be Roaring Rampant, Brutal Beast, or Dragon Fang?
I am affiliated with an even greater world.
The overlord of a certain giant netherworld, Christo, became an ally.
Is there a problem?
No, it's nothing. I was just thinking that this many overlords coincidentally gathering together is too good to be true.
Yes, I feel exactly the same.
Sir Kilia, shall we gauge Christo's skill now? I need
sure.
to evaluate whether he is a worthy man for me.
That's great! Red Magnus is super excited to see how strong the Overlord of Certain Giant is!
Excuse me. I'm much better at planning battle strategies than actually fighting.
Well, you're fighting regardless. Sorry, Christo. Let's see, what do we get here? Bunch of geo panels with a clear up here. So I have to try to make my way all the way up there without killing every single enemy and then being able to trigger this fucking thing. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be really tricky too, I have to lay them all out. Ah, damn it.
Let's go!
That gives movement plus one, so let's lift this up, throw it on.
All men are my servants. I'm doing this!
Ta! Let's have fun!
I'll get super reckless!
The thing about Christo is that he's actually like a cleric, too. He can heal, but he can also attack as well. And he also has armor break and resist break right off the bat, which is really good. I think Chris is actually a really good unit. Let's end our turn here, see what everyone else does. No one's moving at us yet. He's the most tanky guy. 57 defense, 71. Yeah, it's Red Magnus by far. So I'm gonna have him try to go up and goad everyone. Oh, actually. Let's not do that. I'll wait here. Well, still. Oh my god. That's armor mastery up. Heal on home run. Just gonna move Killy over here so I can reach this guy with Star.
Leave it to me.
This is good.
Skip the initial Star. Red Magnus, don't you die on me right now. I swear, at times this game feels more like a fucking puzzle game than an actual, like, RPG.
Leave it to me.
Alright, those guys. I'm almost level 8. Jesus. Next up are some zombies. Ooh, they actually have negative spear resistance, so Red Magnus should be able to handle them pretty well. Move everyone else up, too. I just want Red Magnus to take the Vanguard because he is our bulkiest. And then I can't move because I already moved.
I'm doing this!
Actually, you can heal Red Magnus again. Let's do that. Well, actually, you know what? I suppose it really doesn't matter what colors we hit, because we just have to be able to hit the null last. That's really all that's important. We're gonna have some finagling to do if we want to hit that null last, though. Move up. John will move up too. Actually, I'll kill you. You move back one. We'll have Home Run over there. Christo. I should probably start healing with Christo so he gets experience too. I can't just have Girly Girl do all the healing.
Coming.
Let's have you heal Killia. And I'll just have John finish him off. Or not.
I'll support you.
Ha! Let's have
leave
fun.
It to me.
This is good.
Level up. Time to treasure chest. Hey, Killy got killer spin. I mean, that's just a really good sword skill. Geo symbol over. What does this one do? Before we start messing with this stuff. Oh, let's just move them plus
leave
one.
It to me.
I think they're all
leave
moving them plus
me.
One, actually. Are they? Ally boost 50%. Move them plus one. Move them plus one. And that's the XP list 50%. Yeah, there are a lot of good geo effects on these. Let's try this. Seraphina over here. Tri-Burst on Poncho. Then Red Magnus can come up. Well, he can only attack. so we'll do that. And Red Magnus has a Impaler drop.
What up? No.
And he's going after Seraphina.
Super reckless.
Oh no.
Doing this?
Oh, what? What have you done? You've just brought upon the wrath of Red Magnus. You fool. Well, first, let's get everyone healed up. Is this fool. For three turns, he will grow bigger. I think these guys can just reach him, right? Because they move him plus two. Oh, no. Yeah, they can only move three. So you know what? We'll do this anyway.
Super Olympia!
I have a point in the right way. You know, I'm close to leveling up, so I want to get the kill. Right.
I'll support you.
This.
Leave it to me.
Full of power.
Top.
Ooh, Novice Skull has been mastered and Good Skull has been obtained. Ooh, so John actually ranked up. Nice. Well, I think that's how you actually get people to rank up. You have to get them to certain levels. So now since I'm level 8, I'm not a Novice Skull anymore. I'm a Good Skull. So that's pretty cool. So can you move up? Everyone else has already moved up, so let's end our turn.
Let's have fun!
Oh, Christo. Oh, well, doesn't matter if Christo can't get next to him. Because Christo can heal from the range.
I'll support you!
Do that real quick.
Great!
That over there. Let's move you up a little bit more. And we get Seraphina over here. Let's... Oh, they're both going after Seraphina. Achilles in revenge mode. Oh, Boulder Crush. Oh.
Super!
Oh my god. You can't hurt Red Magnus. He's gonna fuck you up. Throw that there. Boulder Crush. Ooh, actually, let's show off Killer Spin, too. And Warrior's been attained. Okay, so I guess it's not a certain level, it's just how much fighting experience you get. So we now have Warrior.
Ta-da!
Not bad though, Killia. I'll just have Christo heal her then. And I guess John can get the finishing blow. As usual.
I'll support you!
And Christo learned Espoir. Oh, that's really a cool thing about Christo too. Even though he's a male healer, he can learn Espoir. Alright, let's end our turn. Oh, Boulder Crush on me. Oh, I just fucking died.
Let's turn it off!
Well, that kind of sucks. Don't want to hurt the Geo Cubes yet. Ah, what the fuck? Well, that hurt my ears. I didn't realize the volume on my computer was so high. I didn't shut it off yo-yo trick either. Eh, I'll wait with that. For now, we still need to get everything in place. So hopefully we can do this. Alright, because she's in revenge mode, she's just gonna one-shot him. Eh, yeah, we'll Christo go for that, and then girly girl can finish her off. Girly girl levels up. Imps are coming after us now. Oh, they have Star.
I'm doing this! Leave it to me!
Go Red Magnus.
Order!
I'm gonna throw this here.
You talk!
Throw it there. Watch, I should move someone back so we can actually, you know, get to the other geo panels. I hope we don't accidentally like counter the. I'm sure they'll just stall us. If anything. Or use stone.
I'm doing
this. That guy's gonna attack Red Magnus. Kill ya.
I'll support you.
Leave it to me.
Let's have Red Magnus Impaler drop this guy. Seraphina still make her way back over to the original one. Actually, I believe. No, yeah, it's the red one.
Here I go.
I'm doing this.
Oh, geez. Girly girl is almost dead. Let's have her move back. So Christo heal her up. Drop.
I'll support you.
Yeah, alright!
Just have Seraphina move back over here, ready in place for this mess. Hopefully there's an attack. I guess a close encounter. Okay. Oh, no. While I appreciate the zeal, girly girl, it's not gonna be needed. Alright. This should be good, I hope. Let's see.
I'll support you.
Ta-da! Yeah!
Heal. Yes, it was. This is gonna be good. Oh, and that guy is super fucking dead too. Cause he's on the Geo panels. We're gonna have a thousand chain. Because we're not even done with the colors yet. Oh, a 1500 chain. No, it's... Oh, fuck. What is this gonna be 2000? Yeah, 2079 chain. Get fucked. Damn. That's what I'm talking about. Now that is how you clear out a map.
Excellent! Especially you, Killia. Your magic potential is beyond expectations. It's hard to believe you're an ordinary demon.
Magic potential? What are you talking about?
Oh, don't worry about it. I was merely thinking out loud. By the way, many demons have given in to Void Dark. Why are you all fighting against him?
Let's see. Suffice it to say, I'm doing it for revenge, I think. Was I not born a princess? With my elegance, beauty, and riches, I was peacefully enjoying my celebrity lifestyle. However, my father arranged a marriage of convenience and ruined everything. That is how I ended up running away from home. That is why I would like to exact vengeance against Void Dark, who took away my freedom and luxuries.
You're an overlord, but you ran away. I've never heard of that before.
What part of that is getting vengeance?
Seriously, as a matter of fact, isn't Void Dark the victim in this case?
Might want to watch what you say, Red Magnus.
Ha! You're not gonna shoot Red Magnus that easily!
What is your reason for fighting, Red Magnus?
My reason? The Super lay the crackdown on Void Dark and become the strongest overlord! That's Red Magnus's reason for fighting!
What about you, Sir Killia? I know you're out to defeat Void Dark, but you must have a deeper reason, correct?
I... It's none of your concern. But I... will kill Void Dark.
What a murderous aura! He must have a lot of hatred.
That powerful hatred is Sir Killia's driving force.
I see. It seems that you all have quite a lot of history with Void Dark. We all have different reasons, but our goals are the same. Let's unite as one and defeat Void Dark together. Let's go!
Alright. On that note... Ooh. On that note, we're gonna end the episode off here. So next time on Let's Play Disgaea 5, we're gonna continue on with episode... more of episode 2. I'll see you guys then. Bye!